everyone. Hello. This is my very first tour with Celtic Woman, and I'm thrilled to be part of the show. Amazing audience. I want to take you all to a county in Ireland now called County Donegal, and it's in the north of the country, and it's a very beautiful place. It's a place that's steeped in history and music, of course, and myth and legend, and it's a place where a lot of Irish is spoken, and this next song is in the Irish language, and it's a love song. And the title of the song is Dúlamán, which is the Irish word
for seaweed.
So yes, this is a love song about seaweed.
Yep.
And it tells the story of a young Irish maiden who's in a little bit of a predicament because she's in love with two men. So she decides the only way to clear up the situation and to choose which man she prefers is to compare them both to
seaweed.
To pieces of seaweed. And I think of all the Irish love songs about seaweed, this has to be my favorite one. This is Dúlamán. And we just happen to have two of the finest seaweed specimens here with us from Ireland.
Dúlamán, 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 Dúlamán,